A 5000 kg rocket is set for vertical firing. Given mass of the rocket is equals to 5000 kg. The exhaust speed is 800 meter per second. To give an upward acceleration of 20 meter per second square, the amount of gas ejected per second to supply the needed thrust. When a rocket is firing in upward direction, it ejects gases in downward direction. So required upward thrust is equals to mass into effective gravity. In downward direction, acceleration due to gravity is acting. So here effective gravity becomes to G plus A. This is the required thrust. We know force is equals to rate of change of momentum in place of momentum. Take mass into velocity. Here V is constant. So V into dm by dt. And in place of force, take the upward thrust. M into G plus A. And from this we want dm by dt is equals to m into g plus a by v. Mass 5000 kg, g value 10 meter per second square and acceleration is 20. Speed is 800. Here two zeros get cancelled. Cancel with 8. 8 6 jar 48 and 8 2 jar 16. 8 5 is 40. So 6.25 into 30. That is equals to 187.5 kg per second. Third option is correct.